Overkill. That is how the family of a 66-year-old man recently shot and killed by APD described the shooting.
The autopsy report for Vincent Wood shows he had 9 gunshot wounds. Action 7 reporter Ana Velasquez joins us live from downtown Albuquerque with tonight's big story.
Good evening, Doug. Vincent Wood's family just got their hands on the autopsy report, and they tell me where he was shot and how many times is worse than they ever could have imagined.
Friday will mark 3 weeks since 2 APD officers opened fire at this gas station parking lot at San Mateo near Montgomery and killed Vietnam veteran Vincent Wood. Investigators say Wood was armed with 2 large butcher knives and tried to stab one of the officers. His half-brother, Michael Allen, spoke with me from Florida.
I'm very bitter right now. I'm real upset.
Allen gave us a copy of the autopsy report. He's shocked to learn Wood was shot in the back 6 times and 9 times altogether.
Bad case of overkill. I mean, they say they shot him 9 times. I kind of assumed, I don't know why, but maybe he only got hit like 3 or 4 times.
Allen also wants to know why police didn't try to de-escalate the situation because Wood suffered from post-traumatic stress disorder.
And the whole thing took less than a minute. So I don't get why they couldn't have waited for the crisis intervention, why he had to be shot that many times, why he was shot in the back that many times.
I also asked Michael Allen if they plan to file a wrongful death suit. He said it's only been 3 weeks since his half-brother's death, and he's not even thinking about that, but he did tell me that no amount of money could justify what happened. Reporting live from downtown Albuquerque tonight, I'm Ana Velasquez, KOAT Action 7 News.
APD says it can't comment on the shooting or what Wood's family is saying because this is an ongoing investigation. It will eventually be forwarded to the DA's office for review.